I don't think my role in the team has really changed that much in the years since I came in 2014. I came as really a support rider, and I've sort of just really been concentrating on that, going to the bigger stage races with the big leaders, trying to support them as best I can. So I've gathered up a lot of experience definitely over the last 4 years with the team, but I still see myself as a support rider, and so that hasn't really changed that much.